Right, welcome to another episode of Alphas Go Crashing. Qualified fifth for this one, so it should be interesting. Everyone's meant to be starting on the soft, but for some reason some people are starting on the medium, so they have a massive advantage, so that doesn't seem really fair, does it? Apart from that, this card does not get off the line. It really does not at all, so the start is going to be horrible. Let's see if I can... Oh, I've got a gear. Alright, let's see what happens, shall we?
Rodriguez is now in the lead.
How is he doing that?
Good start.
Oh, this won't last very long, will it? Yeah, he's going to round me off, do we reckon? Who is going to round me this week? I know Matthews is the one behind, so it'll probably be him, I wouldn't imagine, but oh my word. That's not great, is it? You're really going to try and overtake over there, are you?
Hold
That's
your line.
Just absolutely crazy. Why would you try and do
Hold
that?
Your line. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Clear right.
Oof. Actually quite good racing. Joshua Carr, he's on soft,
B3.
Behind. Andrew Whitehead, what's he on? He's on the mediums. That's just not fair, is it? Like, it's known that it's kind of agreed that everyone would be on softs. So whether he's even going to pit or not, I don't know, but he's not going to change tyres or anything, so I mean, that's just, once again, you know,
car is reeling you in. The gap's now 4.7.
Just a bit silly sometimes.
Okay, Tim, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes.
Easy for you to say on the pit wall. John Binsley's in the lead. He has much less ballast than everyone else. Just wanted to point that out in case people thought that John was actually a good driver. So just a little in joke there.
Right, the guy ahead of us is Rodriguez.
Thank you. Thanks for that.
That was 152.79. You're a second off the pace in sector 3.
Just a little bit of room, just in case. Can't get turned in.
Still there, clear right.
The gap to Rodriguez ahead is now.
Right side, clear right.
Your left side tyres are hot.
On your right. Clear right, on your right. Hold your line. Clear right.
Come on, Tim, keep pushing, we might get him back. Car ahead is car.
I just don't have the grip, but he does. I don't know what's going on there.
Stewards have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lines.
We have no idea what's going on, but he must have less ballast, I guess. That's just weird.
On your left. Clear left.
He's going too fast.
Car right. Clear right.
Yellow flag. Caution.
Left rear is hot. So I thought I'd better go long. Because the softs don't wear all that much, but it's too hot. I don't know whether I'll change them yet. I've got two options. I can either change the tyres or not change the tyres. So we will see.
So fuel remaining. The gap behind is now 1.3 seconds. Alright Tim, you've got half your fuel left. The guy ahead has just posted a 151.70. That lap was a 152.12. That's your fastest lap today. The guy behind has just done a 151.70. Thank you.
don't think the guys on the mediums are going to change their tyres, so I don't think I can really afford to change them. I'm going to lose too much time.
That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes.
I would like to be on the mediums, really, but...
We'll need to pit for fuel 17 minutes into the race. We're seeing minor wear all around. Slow in, fast out. Keep the inside line covered. The answer car ahead is now 2.4. Flag, caution.
Oh, no grip. What tyre is this Whitehead on? These are mediums. Well, no wonder he's a bit more planted through the corners than I am.
Okay, Tim, the next car is car.
Jeez.
Yellow flag, watch out.
Well, Francisco's dropped back.
Car in front is Rodriguez.
On your left. Hold your line, clear left. Car right. Still there. Still there. Hold your line, clear right.
Come on, stick with the bastard.
He's a bastard. Or medium tyres when we're meant to be using softs.
Okay, Tim, 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes. The leader's pitting now.
Now. Do I change tyres? The wear's not that bad and tyres changes do...
Heads up, there's a car rejoining.
Tyre changes do cost a lot of time, so... Definitely thinking we don't change tyres and we just stick with these horrible soft tyres.
Yellow flag.
Oh, has he gone off? Oh, I've lost connection, I think. Ah, no. Yep, I've lost connection.